This is Santa Maria Veridis Church from the Crusaders era, but exactly in this place stood before a Byzantine church which was ruined by the Muslim and was rebuilt again by the Crusaders. What we see above the church is the eastern wall of the ancient city of Ashkelon.